most exciting aspects of my work are really threefold. First, I get to work with great farmers around the world. And I always say farmers are really the hardest working people around the world. And that includes both our farmers here in Canada, as well as in developing countries. And if I could talk about the latter for a second, it's just such an amazing experience to be in a remote village in the mountains of Nepal or in Central Africa, sit down, especially with women farmers. We talk about, you know, where they need help, but also innovations that they have. You know, we share food, and then we work together in a participatory manner. It's also so exciting to work with young minds, especially graduate students and other young researchers. The great ideas really come from them. They think about the world in a different way than I do. And I always say the great collaborations come from them. They forge new ideas. And then I get to work with young undergraduates, especially including first-year students. And they come in completely open-minded about things. They challenge me and ask me questions that I've never thought about it. And so all of those comprise really the exciting work that I get to do.